Problem number 11 is a problem involving time domain reflectometry. So using TDR, a pulse is transmitted down a cable with a velocity of propagation of 0.7 c. The reflected signal is received 1.2 microseconds later. How far down the cable is the impairment? Okay, so meron tayong source. Meron tayong transmission line. Okay, so nag-transmit tayo ng pulse. Okay, and we know sa dulo, this is in an impairment. It's either open or short. So magre-reflect yan pabalik. Ayan, so after 1.2 microseconds, nakabalik yung transmission, yung transmitted wave. And the velocity of propagation was defined by 0.7 c. Okay, and c is equal to 3 times 10 raised to 8 meters per seconds. And the formula for the distance, okay, so the distance is equal to the velocity of propagation multiplied by the time it took before makabalik divided by 2. And this is also the same formula pagdating sa time domain reflectometry ng optical fiber, or ito rin yung formula na ginagamit sa radar. So maraming pinagagamitan yung ganitong forma ng formula. But for now, the distance of the impairment from the source is equal to 0.7 times 3 times 10 raised to 8 meters per seconds multiplied by 1.2 microseconds divided by 2. So, maka-cancel yung seconds. The distance of the impairment from the source is equal to 126 meters. Okay, so 126 meters yung distance ng impairment from the source or from the transmitter. Okay, this is our last problem for the metallic transmission line.